Hi, it's Susie Parker Goins from Blue Lightning Healing. Today's Monday and it's meditation time. Please like, comment, subscribe, do all the YouTube things that we love so much. I'll leave contact information in the bottom and other places where you can get a hold of me. Let's see, where are we? Today, we're going to talk about and focus on energy cords, what they are, briefly, and how to release them. That'll be the meditation. I'll go into it further on Thursday with a follow-up vid. But energy cords are channels of energetic flow between people. It doesn't matter if it's somebody you are close to or if it's a total stranger. They can be useful or they can be draining. They can span distances and time. Anyone can send an energy cord and anyone can receive it. Some cords are consensual and others are not. But when you cut cords, you gain clarity and freedom, and you're able to better navigate your life because you're unencumbered. You can change behaviors and habits when you conscientiously and consistently cut energy cords. So you can learn this meditation and do it whenever you need to. And then as you get better at it, it won't take so long. So get yourself comfortable for about 20, 30 minutes and relax, and we'll start. So breathe into your belly so that it expands and contracts. Visualize yourself breathing up and breathing out other people's expectations. Breathe in love. Breathe out outside influences. Again, breathe in love and breathe out your expectations. Breathe in love and breathe out guilt. Breathe in love, breathe out guilt. Breathe in love, breathe out guilt. Breathe in love, breathe out anxiety. Breathe in love, breathe out anxiety. Breathe in love, breathe out anxiety. Now breathe in love and breathe out love. Breathe in love, breathe out love. Breathe in love, breathe out love. Continue breathing deeply. Find yourself in your sacred place. Remember, you are comfortable. You are safe. And you are protected. Find yourself now in an open space, your star room, in which you can see energy in its many forms. As you stand there, you can see and feel the energy cords coming in and coming off of you. You find cords attached to your back, cords attached to your front. The cords vary in color, length, and width. Some wave about, others just hang there. None are necessary to your survival. You are aware of the cord's origins. That one came from a person you walked past while you were out. They were looking for a connection of some kind. That moment has passed. Other cords are related to situations no longer relevant to you. Another cord comes from a friend. While there is love in that cord, you show affection in a variety of ways without the cord. That group of cords come from family, parents, children, partners, a mixed bag of emotions there. That one came from a particularly difficult person. Someone who was needy, who didn't know how to ask for help or how to take on their own responsibilities. And that cord, the great big one coming into your heart from the back, coming out of your heart from the front, that's fear. Fear that has been passed on to you from well-intentioned or misguided people. Fear from your own mind about things that aren't worth your worry. Take a moment to tune into these chords. Discover the lessons they present. What was your part in the cord and its placement? Breathe. Breathe in love. Then release the belief that you are the only one who can take care of the problems. Breathe in love. Breathe out ego. Breathe in love. Breathe out fear. Now you see these cords float around you, and you realize you are done with them. Done with all the cords. Using imagery that resonates best with you and your intention, release the cords. You can chop them off. You can burn them away, or you watch them dissolve into stardust. Watch that big cord from your heart leave you. Relish the thought that that fear cord is released. All of the cords release and breathe. Breathe in love. Breathe out love. Again. With each breath, you continue to build a sphere of divine protection around you. You can see the cords leave your body. These cords release your body from the restraints of ego, anger, denial, false responsibility. Feel your body lighten and expand. You are released and restrained. You are mobile and able to float freely in your star realm. Thank the cords for the lessons presented. You thank the souls of those people for the lessons they taught you, and release them all. This wisdom you gained, bring it into your heart. Integrate those lessons. The lesson of the importance of boundaries, of letting go that which no longer serves you. And that amazing lesson of trusting yourself. All of it is integrated. Feel yourself float with your heart in the lead. And the cords, the ends have redirected to the one who sent them, or to the universe, to Mother Earth. I like that they have completely dissolved. You have the sphere of protection around you. Those cords will not be able to reattach to you. The cords are gone. You are utterly done with them. You are in your sacred space. And breathe. Feel yourself return to your physical room, to your chair. You feel yourself back in your body. You wiggle your toes and your fingers. You yawn. Your legs and arms stretch and move. Your breathing returns to normal. You keep with you the calm, peaceful, and unencumbered self you were, and you are. Move and stretch your neck. Open your eyes when you're ready. How do you feel? So take time to integrate this experience. Journal. Drink water. Be kind. So until next time, blessings.